Thanks for joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Welcome to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. It's Monday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for the third meeting of the season between the Golden State Warriors and the Boston Celtics. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Celtics?
I'll be watching Draymond Green, Mike, the ultimate glue guy to a team. Look, he stuffs the stat sheet in so many different areas. But it's not just the stats and numbers he puts up. It's the intelligence and the intensity that he brings to the game. Can he get carried away over time? Yes, because your greatest strength oftentimes is your greatest weakness. But give me 12 Draymond Greens on a team, and I guarantee you we're going to be winning championships at a high rate.
Puts up another shot. Wow, bad shot by Irving. To Durant. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Horford the rebound. Defense has to switch. Irving jump shot. Irving can't get that one to go either. Sends it to the corner with a super quick release. It's good. That'll be a two-pointer.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You just got to get quality shots.
Half a minute to go here in the first. The Celtics up by two. 6 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Durant against Hayward, and now he moves around the defender. Oh, nice rejection by Horford. To Irving. You got. Puts it up. Deep corner shot. Rebounded by Curry. Pachulia. Inside. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Boston's up by two. We'll have more Monday Night NBA on ESPN after this break. As they're ready to begin the second quarter, you hope the offense picks up a little bit, because both offenses in that first period struggled.
Absolutely. Not everything is going to be a masterpiece. And you've got to grind and grind and grind until you can put together a little bit of a run.
Getting to the basket, a pretty Euro step. Picked off by Thompson. Durant the jumper. Bang! Hits from downtown.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Turnover. Terrific anticipation by Thompson. Curry. Nobody near him. Takes the three. Puts it in. Golden State shooting 38% from beyond the arc this season.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
It's blocked. Thompson pulls up for three. Bang.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big-time three.
And Boston calls a timeout. They've got to figure something out. They can't stop this offense. And Brad Stevens makes a personnel change. On the drive. Nice soft touch.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Celtics. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts them in the penalty. To Durant. Nice left-hander. Quick rebound by Horford. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. Smart, the jumper. Nails it. Down to down to a half minute remaining in the first half. Boston's down by five. Thompson lets it go. Horford the rebound. Ball comes loose to Irving. At the buzzer. Nice way to finish the period. Count the basket. And that'll do it for the first half. Boston's down by three. Coming up, Jalen Rose awaits with your halftime report.
Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Durant's using the screen, trying to get free to Pachulia. Oh, he loses it. Here's a steal. Pass to the corner. Gets past the defense. Nice. Pass intercepted by Durant. Throws it up from deep in the corner. Misfires from beyond the arc. And he curls in. Shot blocked by Thompson. Curry. Quick move to get inside. Spinning to the basket. Strong rebound by Horford.
Really poor choice right there to throw that long outlet pass. You just can't throw it to the offense. You've got to see the defense. That was easily picked off.
And Kevin Durant with the three-pointer.
Keep pushing the pace in transition, even in a close game. Get the ball in your best decision-maker's hands and let him do what he does best. Put the ball in the hands of your playmaker. He rewarded the runner, and another good transition opportunity converted.
To Horford, looking for low post position. Tatum. They've got to get this off in a hurry. With the fade, sweet. Tatum fires, knocks down the shot. In count of it goes. And the third quarter comes to an end. Boston's down by seven. We'll be right back with more NBA basketball here on ESPN after the break. Third quarter complete. When you're up by this amount at home going into the fourth, this should be one you should be able to put away.
Keep working on perfecting your habits. No bad habits allowed to creep in, even though you have a good-sized lead.
To Curry. At the rim, he puts it in.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
He curls. Irving, aggressive play, takes the hit and puts it in off the glass.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
To Curry. And a foul called against the Celtics. That's only their first foul in the last 2 minutes. But the next one, and they'll be in the penalty. Thompson's looking to get free off the screen. To Curry.
The shot is blocked. And that's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
We're witnessing some quick hands from Klay Thompson.
Hey, someone call the police. This man is stealing the ball all over the court.
From beyond the arc. Able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. Kevin Durant with 9 points.
all kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Horford's trying to get free off the pick. Right back. Sweet fake to get past him. Attacks the basket. Collides with the defense and still banks it home.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. It's a loose ball. Green's pass nearly intercepted. Nice move inside. Fires for three. Won't go. And they can't extend the lead into double figures. Gets it off. In and out. That one halfway down. Great pass. Oh, what a finish off the gorgeous feed from Kevin Durant. Step back, gets beyond the line. A three-pointer. Irving shot from behind the arc. Won't go. And there's the final buzzer. The final score is 26-16. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.